Hey everybody, it's No More Chemo Man. And this. I'm sitting in my car, I just got back from the latest meeting with my oncologist after having blood tests and CT scan. And everything's still all clear, so that's great. It's now been an entire year since all that chemo stuff finished, and that's a very good sign. It means, well, if anything was going to happen, it's most likely to happen in the first year, so yay. Well, that's really white. Yay. Hey, when you do that, you can actually see the sky. Yeah, so it's a nice, sunny, but slightly windy winter's day here, so it's pretty decent. Anyway, sorry for being so long without videos, but I never got around to doing any videos until now, but I thought I'd better get this one done, because otherwise it'd probably be another, who knows how many months. So, I won't need to have a CT scan for a whole year, so that's good. Those are a bit of a nuisance. I mean, it's kind of routine by now, but still, you don't really want to have so many of those. And what else? Thanks everybody for your thoughts and your prayers and encouragement and all that. Thanks for putting up with this rambling video. I did sort of think of what I was going to say beforehand, but there I go. And what else? Oh yes, and remember, a hot dog is not a sandwich, but it is a taco, technically, tautologically. Well, I'll leave you with that. Also, my hand again really sore holding my tablet up to my steering wheel, so I better stop that right away. Bye.